Hello children, I hope all are doing good. Please take care of your health and stay healthy. In our last session, we started the topic of my likes and dislikes. We came to know what is like and what is dislike. Like is a feeling by which you will get satisfaction or you feel happy. That is called as like. Dislike, again it's a feeling which will not give you satisfaction and you won't feel happy. That is called as dislike. And in like, we covered what are healthy likes and what are unhealthy likes. Healthy likes gives us strength and makes us strong. Healthy likes are like eating vegetables, fruits and sprouts. Unhealthy likes are like eating french fries, pizza, burger, which will not give us anything. When it comes to game, healthy games are like playing cricket, coco, volleyball, which will give us, by which we will get physical exercise. Unhealthy likes are playing video games, mobile games, watching TV for long time. That is unhealthy likes. And we also came to know, we also learned about the characteristics of likes. Why we like food? Because of smell, taste and sight. These three things will judge before liking any food item. If smell is good, we like that food item. If the taste is awesome, we like the food. If the sight means appearance, it looks. If it looks good, we will like to eat that food item. We covered all these points. I hope all of you understood what you mean by likes and dislikes. Thank you, children.